Also new at noon, Fargo police are investigating the theft of an ATM from inside Scheels Arena. Police say the theft was reported Friday morning when employees arrived at work. The building had been open until 11 p.m. Thursday, so the theft likely happened between that time period. Deputy Police Chief Joe Anderson says there are no surveillance cameras in the area where the ATM was ripped off a wall. Anyone with information about the theft is asked to call Fargo Police.